Women have made many significant discoveries and researches in science, and continue to do so. Without the knowledge and efforts of these women, we might not know a lot of things that we know today. Here are a few notable women who changed the world. Alice Ball. At just 23 years old, Ball developed a groundbreaking treatment for leprosy. She is the first woman and first African American to receive a master's degree from the University of Hawaii and become the university's first female chemistry professor. Janki Ammal. India's first female plant scientist, Ammal developed several hybrid species that are still grown today. She also made significant contributions to genetics, evolution, and ethnobotany. Rosalind Franklin. Franklin's research data was the first to demonstrate the basic dimensions of DNA strands and reveal that the molecule was in two matching paths. Anandibai Joshi. Anandibai Joshi is the first Indian woman to have obtained a degree in Western medicine and treat thousands of people. She was also the first lady to complete medical education in the USA. Dorothy Hoggin. The first and only British woman to win the Nobel Prize in Chemistry for her determinations by X-ray techniques of the structures of important biochemical substances. She also discovered the atomic structure of penicillin, the structure of vitamin B12, and the structure of insulin. Asima Chatterjee. Her contribution to organic chemistry was huge. She is known for the development of anti-epileptic drug Ayush 56, and anti-malarial drugs along with her research on vinca alkaloids. She received the Padma Bhushan and various other prestigious awards for her work. Marie Curie. She is best known for discovering radioactivity and inventing a mobile X-ray unit. She also discovered the radioactive elements polonium and radium. Curie became the first woman to win a Nobel Prize. Grace Hopper. She developed multiple computer languages and is considered one of the first programmers of the modern computing age. Throughout World War II, she worked in a prestigious lab responsible for top-secret calculations. Gagandeep Kang. Kang is a public health expert who played a crucial role in understanding neglected tropical diseases and the development of the rotavirus vaccine. She was also the first Indian woman scientist to join London's Royal Society. Sunetra Gupta. She studies infectious diseases like the flu and malaria using mathematical models. She has been awarded the Scientific Medal by the Zoological Society of London and the Royal Society Rosalind Franklin Award for her scientific research. We salute and celebrate them for their contribution towards science.